Mills and James Chaffet Patrick from Ballyhale Shamrocks. The half forward line is Eddie Brennan, Greg Ballycallan, Henry Shepman, Ballyhale Shamrocks. Owen Larkin is a player. William O'Brien from Mullin about his 13. Martin Cummer for the Loughlin Gales 14. And Aidan Fogarty 15. Yes, indeed, Henry Shefflin, the captain from Ballyhale, of course, Captain Ballyhale to win the county final, win the All-Ireland final, and he's got the first score. Kilkenny on the attack again, Owen Larkin sends one in, left-handed strike, 2 points Kilkenny. Free into Kilkenny from just inside the 65-metre line. Kilkenny playing in the canal end. Little or no breeze. Sideline cut, I should say. The sideline cut's been taken by James Chaffet. Patrick well gathered. Here comes Eddie Brennan. Turns back inside. Brennan with the shot. Oh, yes! Oh, what a goal! Eddie Brennan! You're the real thing. You're the real thing. You're the real thing. Here's the response now. It went for the ball in the middle of the park, looking for his Ollie Moore, the man from Mahan, but Kilkenny tidied up again. James Chaffet, Patrick, long, long ball from Shaw. Henry's underneath it. Henry rises. Henry grabs it. Henry's on the edge of the square. Henry shows a goal. Henry Shefflin has got Kilkenny second. And Limerick are not at the races yet. Not at the races yet. Another chance for Kilkenny, running inside the 45, ball picked up by Owen Larkin. Is it there? Yes it is! Put it up, says the umpire to the other umpire. He's raised that, 2 points for Owen Larkin. You're the real thing. You're the real thing. You're the real thing. Limerick defending well enough now, looking to find it, was O'Dwyer back in to Eddie Brennan. Add that to your tally, Eddie. It's there. It's a point for Eddie Brennan. The half-brilliant play by Kilkenny. Shefflin is back around the middle of the park. Winds up for a big one. Sends it in left-handed. And yes! The old starting with Chaffet Patrick. There's five Kilkenny outfield players with TJ Ryan. Here's the lift. There's the strike. What a great step on the line. Absolutely brilliant stuff. It was heading for the top corner in an end. The ball's been kept out. And that was an absolutely fantastic stop. It's going to be a 65. Here is the ball from PJ Ryan downfield. Don't forget at halftime, Kilkenny led 2-10 to 8 points. There's a ball whipped in. There's a travelling player enough. And that's the difference. That is the difference. You get a chance, you take it. You get a chance, you take it. It's another white flag for Kilkenny. Another white flag for Kilkenny. Yes, indeed. PJ Ryan with the foot goal. We're into added time here. We've a minute and a half to go. We've 30 seconds of that added time play. The Sting has got out of the game, but the Cats, the homecoming will be tomorrow night. A lot of Limerick supporters leaving at the moment. A lot of Limerick supporters leaving at the moment. The referee keeping an eye on his watch. There's only 40 seconds remaining before you hear the black and amber cheer as the ball is pumped down by JJ Delaney.